What is going on, guys? Slick B here, and today we are voted to play the M3 Lee. Slick, where the fuck's the skit? Guys, can't do it this week. I'm sorry. Very, very busy as of late with the moving and stuff. But the skits will happen, trust me. When I get home, it was just a taste, and I know you guys liked it. I'm glad you did. So I will definitely do that as soon as I get home, settled in. I'm gonna, like, get a shovel, dig myself in a little rut, and I'll be good. But I have something better than a skit for you guys today, right? So, you guys voted for the M3 Lee. What is 2.7 in the American tree? I don't know, and I'm just looking through here. Okay, whatever, we get these tanks. Cool. And then I go up and click this button. And you know, and I'm checking through, and guess what I find out I have? I thought I had one, but I do. I have the Grant. So I know a lot of people might be excited for this tank because it's a reward tank for the summer events, but little known story is some of us on the server have it. It was a very early access vehicle. I think it was when our American tanks came out, they had the Grant as a premium. Now, they can't take it away from you. I'm sure they could, but they didn't. So I do have the Grant. Now, the differences are it has a different turret and a different, like, sleeve over the gun over here, which is pretty interesting. You see it has, like, a different style turret. But, yeah, I have the Grant. So, you know, M3 Lee Grant. That's our lineup for today. So let's take it out. Also, thank you guys for voting like fucking madmen for this thing. I threw the comment up somewhere, but absolutely insane. Like, over 100 votes. I took that yesterday when the video had like 2,000 views. It had 90 upvotes. Absolutely crazy. Thank you guys so much. Absolutely amazing. Yeah. Fucking baller. So, yeah, if you could continue to do that, comment down below with what vehicle you'd like to see next, and I will do my best to cover it in full depth. JK, we don't really do full depth here. We just kind of play it out and fuck around until I get kills. You know what I'm saying? All right, let's get stuck into some gameplay. All right, so we got on Carpathians. I've been having this issue with my game where I've been crashing every time I get on Berlin, which is really upsetting. That's actually one of my favorite maps, so I haven't been able to play that for a couple of weeks. I tried resetting. I used the Steam client of the game, and I tried, you know, what's it called, verifying cache, and it found a lot of files that were corrupt. Apparently none of them had to do with Berlin, so I don't know. Maybe I'll re-download the game when I'm feeling spunky someday. Probably do it before I go back to New York. In a, up there may not be as good as I have down here. Now, I also do have both of the turret and the casemate gun set up on this, so you guys will get the full experience. Yeah, we should take a picture of this too, the good old Grant. It's a good looking tank. Not at all, in my opinion. Also, I got some of that nitro coffee today. I feel really good. If you're wondering about my sickness, I am feeling a lot better. I've been appreciating your guys' kind words. It has been helping me out. It's always nice that you have thousands of people who are just like, get better, Slick. It just feels good. And it obviously is a very rewarding thing to have that. Especially when I'm alone, you know, like, I have Baron. He's been like, oh, I hope you feel better, man. But that's about it. So it's been nice. So thank you. I hope you're all doing very well. I have to remember my large caliber gun is not under left mouse button right now. I hope I can do well in this tank. From what I remember, this is actually a pretty good vehicle. Oh, that's an enemy. On target. Why is that not working? It's not working anymore. The big gun's not working. That's weird. Did I unbind it? We gotta fix that real quick. So let's that's interesting. It's under tank control. It should be right here. Fire from secondary gun. All right, we'll just put it under this. Okay, resume. Yeah, there it goes. Huh. That's never good that I have to do that. Oh shit. They both didn't go through. Oh, he's dead. Oh, also yesterday for my video, I realized why I was lagging. Not just because it was bad ping. I actually was recording with both Bandicam and DxStory. So that was an interesting problem that I've never had before. It's always fun to get those. Oh, hello, Panzerjäger. So Panzerjäger 1 is dead now. Oh, it didn't have the gun arc. I was wondering why that right gun wasn't shooting. That's one of the things with these multi-turret like tanks, or even tank destroyers, I guess you could say this is. It's just a pretty interesting kind of, you know, layout. I don't know why anybody thought this would be a good idea in designing. You know what I mean? I don't know. It just doesn't seem like a great idea. Come on. Come around. Let me get that sweet, sweet kill. And he's gone. Gone like the wind. I don't think he's coming down this way either. Are we rolling them completely? No, we're not. Which is interesting. It makes me think that they're probably over there somewhere. Oh, this, yeah. Really good maneuverability there. Hello there, Barbara. If I had the tanks, you're hiding from me, Barbara. I see a tank. I see one. I don't think I can peek out enough to get him. I'm gonna have to go back. Oh, shit. Shit's going down in the DMs, boys. Also, the rest of our lineup is kind of just thrown together hodgepodge shit, aside from the M3 Lee. I didn't really know what a 2.7 lineup for America really is. Like, I haven't played this low of tier in super long time. It's almost, it's like a, this is like a grinding tier. You almost can get through this tier. Where am I looking? Oh god, let's just drop that there. You can get through this tier really fast. At least from what I remember. Oh man, it's so hard to aim two of these at the same time. I think the right gun can't see either. Well, that's just fucking rude. I can't hit any of these. Maybe I can hit this. There we go. We're hitting him. Oh, I got him. Holy shit, I got him. Okay. Well, damn. The high velocity 37 out here. Putting some work in, boy. Wow, these guns are very cross. I don't even know which one is fucking shooting at which. Oh, we hit him again. How's your commander's head feel? He's got an aspirin. He feels a little bit like I did. Ooh. I think we got the range down for this one gun. It's a little shame that I'm shooting both. I'm just wasting ammo. It'd be fun to hit it with the big gun. I think it's like, it'd be like that. Oh! Oh, we got it! Yeah! Look at that. Well, shit, Slick. Call you a sniper genius. And I'd say thank you. Thank you for the kind words. Oh, hello, plane. That's not right. That's not how you do that. Ooh, those are pretty good hits. If I do say so myself there, Barbara. Allied forces have captured a zone. We could pester him. I might be able to pen them, actually. With this, these 50 ground targets. They're pretty good guns. Let's see. I'm trying to just set them on fire. I might have to come down even more perpendicular. There's so many tanks here. Holy shiza. If I could even set one of them on fire, I'd be happy. What I would give for a B6R3 right now. I would give a lot, guys, in case you're wondering. It's such an awesome tank. There are so many enemies here, holy shit. Yeah, it just hits, that's not gonna cut it. There's an absolute mob of enemies here. I don't think I've ever seen this many enemy tanks in one spot. And I can't fucking pen. What's the shell penetration on these rounds? I don't know if it'll show me. I feel like I should be able to pen the engine deck from like this angle. It's not happening. Well, I'm not doing shit here. Can I spawn in another Lee or a Locust? If I set up the Lee right, I could probably do well. Let's just try one more time. Come on. That's bullshit. There's no way the top of these tanks are more than like 40 millimeters of armor. I don't even think the tanks themselves have more than 40 millimeters of armor. This 50 definitely needs to go through it. They did nerf all the guns, right? In planes. I don't know if that has anything to do with these, but it makes sense if it does. Also, look at that new engine. I haven't flown this plane since they added all those new HD models. Fucking sexy. This plane is really good for ground pounding. It's a shame that you can't fucking pen anything. I'm not even getting hits now. This is bullshit. This is absolute bullshit. Maybe if I fly low and try to put it in the back like that. The top, maybe I'm angling. It's angling too much. I don't fucking know. We're doing some experimentation here. I'm a little bit upset with this. Oh, look at that. This fucking game is pretty. Especially when you're running at 60 FPS. I know I complained yesterday and somebody was like, oh, you don't know, you're not Australian, blah, blah. And that's the truth, you know? I wasn't trying to compare myself to you guys. Oh, we got an assist. That's sick. What the fuck? Let's go grab some bombs, I guess? Ah, what a shame. What a fucking shame, mate. Alright, we're about to get a good landing in. Cut throttle back, start the gradient in. Just in case y'all were wondering how to land. Actually, you know, I've never done like a tutorial or talked to really about landing, and I'm sure somebody out there has trouble who watches this landing. What you want to do, I mean, honestly, you want to keep your speed around 240, in my opinion, before anything like really happens. So like right now, I'm going in. I think I should be good. And use landing flaps to generate lift, which is actually something that a lot of people don't know. Is landing flaps slow you down, but they'll generate lift, so you can stay above the ground. Like right now, if I put out flaps, it's going to slow me down significantly, but it's going to keep me in the air until I want to land, pretty much. You know what I'm saying? So I'm not going to hit this. I'll probably put up a little bit more throttle, put it at 100%. Once I see the speed going up, I'll cut it. Landing flaps are on. We'll pitch up. She's going to hit hard, but she hit. And then take flaps off. It'll create, not drag, but it'll make the plane heavier on the ground. Put the brake on. See, if you keep the flaps out while you're on the ground, you're generating lift. So you're making your plane lighter. I'm pretty sure this is how this works. You make your plane lighter while you're on the runway, which is actually what you don't want. You want your plane heavier so you can put more weight on the wheels. That make any sense to you guys? I think I'm right. I don't know. I may be wrong. If I'm wrong, I'm sure I'll hear about it in the comment section. Most definitely. It was the gym. Apparently, I had to come in and give a notice before I cancel it, even though I've been paying extra so I could have a month-to-month plan. Yeah, no, we're not having that. Somebody's getting bitched at today. Ha 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 ha. When I go in, I gotta take time out of my day to go to your fucking gym because you don't know how to do your job. Are those good? Those good? I don't think they were good. Oh my god, what a shit fucking shit. All aboard the slick bit pay. What the fuck? Yeah, that's what I thought. How did we get so fucking lamb-shanked here? How the fuck did that happen? Can we discuss this? Who the fuck are you shooting at? You better watch yourself, son. Watch me, bitch. Oh, we're angled. You're gonna fucking die today. Wait, he's got the wrong bushes on. That's the wrong bushes! God damn it. I think right here we'll kill his whole tank. Yep. I hacked, dude. I fucking hacked. You too, Strug. You better run the fuck away, dude. I'm fucking with the wrong tank. M3 Lee, if you know what I mean. Oh, what? Oh, Simon Yellow. Don't you? Suck me, bitch. Get off me, bitch. You too, slut. What do you guys think this is, huh? Fucking with the wrong cap circle, man. Hey, man. Fucking with the wrong cap circle, man. Well, that was fun. Yep, that kind of went a little awry, I would say. In the wrong spawn. That's what happens, man. I just got 4 kills? Don't touch me, bitch. You guys, have you guys ever seen, if you've never seen that comment, and I will definitely just, I will put that in a video so you can see that. It's like this mom is like tickling this kid on a bike and he's like, don't touch me, bitch. We're almost repped. Look at that. Let's go cap. Let's win the fucking game, dude. All was quiet on the battlefield. I can't believe these guys have the audacity, though, to just run up in the spawn like that. But just cap. You just have to cap. Don't be a dickhead and try to push the spawn. You get shit on. And that's not cool. You don't want to get shit on. Where the hell did that come from? Oh my god, look at this guy. Fucking professional, like, I hide my tank. Oh. Alright. Don't touch me, bitch. This is problematic. Well. And we lost. Good job, team! Shit. Well, even though we lost, I still think that was a pretty damn good game. So thank you guys for voting. Tell me what you want to see next game. Obviously, per usual, these are jump cut videos. There are cuts in this video, like you know. But it was only one game because it was actually a really fucking good game. I'm surprised I killed all 4 guys at the end like that. Pretty interesting. If you guys want to see more in-depth look at the Grant before it comes out, let me know. And I will definitely do that for you guys. Because I know some of you will be grinding for this bad boy. And yeah, it's a pretty good tank. I know some of the differences off the top of my head are the turret. I don't know if the armor profile is any different. So we have 38 and 58. Let's just check real quick on this thing. 38 and 50. Yeah, it's not. I don't think it's a different armor profile. It definitely just has a different turret. And I don't think the gun is any different either. Let's take a look. So we have the 75mm M2 and the 37 M5. And if we look at the M3, we have the 37 M2. Yeah, so it's the same gun, just a little bit different turret. And I think The coax that it gets is probably different as well. Does it get a coax? It does. It's at, no, it is a 30 cal in there too. Just a lower profile turret. I don't think the speed or anything is any different. Just take a look at the stats. Yeah, it's pretty much the same tank. It has a slower turret rotation speed. And same BR. It's a tier 2, which means it could face tier 3s if it gets very unlucky. And it gets more ammo in both the 75 and the 37. And it has one less 30 cal. So that's the differences between it. It also weighs 0.9 of a ton more. Oh, it has better turret armor. Okay. But yeah, that's the differences between the Grant and the Lee real quick. So I hope you guys enjoy. As always, it's been your boy Slick. Enjoy the rest of your... What's today? Tuesday? Enjoy the rest of your Tuesday. I'm going to go record more videos, render more videos, clean the rest of this house.